But the exercise now is not about cotton balls. The reason we need this exercise properly is it has to be the safety action and then the shot. Because it has to be missing the shot. The real question is, can you stick to the routine? Start on the black. You know what you're doing.
I'm just playing on my own.
Try and take the same number of cue ups on every shot. That's the only thing you've got to do. I'll pick the balls now. Choose your shot. Choose your shot, put your head down. And make it to the future then.
There was no backswing.
I was trying to just,
to be honest, my phone was on China and missed them.
And that's what I said to you before about when you get these very soft shots, the first thing people do is they don't pull back because they think that will help slow the white out. It's actually the opposite. You've actually got to pull it back further to keep the revolution. But you just go through at a wall, come all the way back, and then just go through at a wall.
The same, no.
That's a better strike.
Well, I still done the same.
Yeah, it's a better strike. It wasn't as bad as the first one. Pull back on that. You've got a good backswing on that. Finish the backswing. Finish the backswing. First one longer than the right. The very first address of the cue ball, get it to the right and then one movement on the back. Your address of the right looks like this at the moment.
And not on the right, literally.
If you actually do a cue ball to the address of the right, you know, I want you to just put your tip off to the right and then you can just then do your three. Touch the right and then three cue ups. Pull the address at point, almost like the point at the right, and then you just do your action. Much better. That was a fast back swing.
Very fast.
Smoothie back swing out. Ready, relax. Go straight now. Very controlled. You've done that little trick there of going from there.
On the side.
Yeah. So you're not really coming into the shot. So come away from it and go into it. Stick to the routine. Backswing is the best of the ball. When you push the backswing, you definitely throw it.
That's what I mean, the move from the leg on the arm.
Slow your backswing down.
I'm going through. Instead of just spinning through, I'm actually flipping to the the inside of the eye.
If you're doing something new, you don't need to worry about the box, honestly. If you're doing something brand new, so don't worry about the box. It's just about getting consistent cue action on every shot. Don't worry about the box.
So I can feel it going through that. Do you know what I mean? I wonder.
Let me have a look at this one from the end. What's this stuff? Keep it drilled out. Don't change nothing. Last four shots, same drill all the way. Thank you.
Constantly playing,
yeah,
like 6+ hours a day, so you do actually.